Welcome to News Tunes. I'm Jerry Broughton. Today's top story: Colombia sterilizes drug lord Escobar's hippos. We now go live to Kara Green in Colombia. Kara, what can you tell us about Escobar's hippos?
That's right, Jerry. Pablo Escobar's hippos, commonly known as cocaine hippos, are being sterilized. Pablo Escobar, who was shot dead in 1993, illegally imported these so-called cocaine hippos. Jerry?
Thanks, Kara Green, for that report from Colombia. We'll be back right after this with more on our top story. I'm Jerry Brockman.